guys, today I'm gonna be showing you how we get cotton in India, Punjab. And these are my cousins. This is my cousin
Avrinder.
This is my cousin.
Who's Avrinder?
This is my sister.
Hi, Jabba.
So we're gonna be showing you how we get cotton in India, Punjab. So first, they put a seed and then it grows into a plant. That plant gives, what is that? A flower right here. This flower, the plant gives. After the flower, it turns into this. And after it's a ball, it turns and it comes out like this. And after it comes out and it's fully grown, it comes like this. Then when you need it, you can just rip it off and go use it. So this is cotton, real cotton, that's used for makeup and where you get hurt, like clean there. So, and also made clothes and thread. So this is cotton, and like you can see, it's real cotton. I'm ripping it out, and it's really nice.
Can you please pick up the remaining part?
Yeah.
You can take this one, and see, this one is also used in decorating. You might have seen somewhere in decorative pieces. The remaining part of the cotton that is also used in as a decorative pieces. It is dried and later on it is colored, and you can put it into somewhere decorative pieces.
Yeah, so that was my dad, and so this is a lot of stuff, and yeah, so thank you for watching. Bye.